Hey guys! So this is gonna be a very chaotic video. I actually had a different video planned for this week, but then the new trading update came to Adopt Me, so I wanted to go over that and share with you a small build I did recently and update you on the art contest. Alright, so first thing, I wanted to cover the trading update. So this is the cute little trading hub. I love it. It reminds me of Greek architecture with the columns and the little balance thing at the top. So let's go inside. Oh my gosh. I love the butterflies. The gold, blue, and white reminds me even more of Greek architecture. And I love it in here. Look at the books. Oh, these bookshelves are gorgeous. Okay, so it looks like over here we have a little stand with the books. Yeah, so I saw that you have to get your trading license to trade ultra rare and legendary pets, and you can't see your trade history until you get your license. So let's talk to Lily.
Hi, citizen. Welcome to the safety hub. Next to me is the trade history book, which is thousands of years old. The book is controlled by magic and records all the trades you've done in the past 30 days. Remember to report scams. Oh, and I almost forgot. Have a good day. And remember, our agents are everywhere, and we're watching.
Okay, creepy. We have to talk to Jake before going in here.
Hello, citizen. Welcome to the safety hub. Behind the store is the trade license test. If you don't pass the first time, don't worry. You can take it as many times as you need to pass. Remember to never trust people you don't know. Easy peasy squeezy lemon. Wait, did I say that right? Oh, and I almost forgot. Have a good day, and remember, our agents are always watching.
So creepy. Okay, let's start the test. Ooh. Oh my gosh, I don't know what this butterfly icon is, but I love it. And the floor. And then this reminds me of the nursery.
Would you like to start the test? You can retake it at any time if you don't pass.
Yes, please. Oh, she went poof.
OMG, I just found this glitch. If you trade your unicorn and hit accept twice, it glitches and you get Robux.
How many Robux?
200. I just got them. All you have to do is hit accept twice.
Okay. Scam. No one's that dumb.
Want to trust trade your unicorn for my shadow dragon?
One trade or two?
Two trades. You give me your unicorn, then I'll trade you again.
Don't trust me. Don't trust strangers. Last level.
Hey, do you want a giraffe?
I can walk up to them. Hello, mini-me. For free?
Yeah, I have an extra. You can just have it.
Oh my gosh, thank you. Okay, I think it's safe because they're giving me something and they seem okay with it, so it can't be a scam. Yay! Ooh, how cute. Sick. Oh, I'm being led somewhere. Hello, Lily.
I see you have a trading license. You can use it to check your trade history anytime. The trade history book also shows all your most recent trades. Use it whenever you want to look over a trade or report a scam. Oh, I almost forgot. Have a good day. And remember, our agents are always watching.
Thank you. So now, I have my little trading license. Let's take a selfie. Alright, now I'm going to give you a tour of my little runway thing while I talk about the art contest. Alright, so let's talk art contest. Despite my very obnoxious begging, only two people entered the art contest, so I didn't have enough to even make a first, second, or third place. So I'm just going to showcase them on the screen right here. Here is one. And then the other person did two. Here is one. And here is the other. They did wonderful jobs. Thank you so much. If those people are watching the video, they will either get 200 Adopt Me Bucks or 1,000 Bloxburg Bucks. Whatever they choose and want. I'm disappointed that no one else joined, but I am thankful for the people who did. Alright guys, so that is it for today's very chaotic video. I hope you liked it. Next week I have something planned. So look forward to that. Please like, subscribe, and turn on notifications to get notified every time I post a new video, or else there's no point in subscribing. And comment down below this emoji if you reached the end, and if you have gotten your trading license yet, and how many times it took you to pass the test. Bye guys, I'll see you next week. Space makes me sad. 'Cause